So guys, what is it? Welcome back to another Leeds United vlog. Today we've got a Yorkshire derby, Sheffield Wednesday at home. Massive game for us this season. Beat them away 2-0 and hopefully we can replicate that today. Also, let's hope Chris Wood isn't injured because he came off last week against Ipswich, but whether that were just because he wasn't doing very well, like it was just getting closed down all the time. So whether that's the reason or something else, who knows. But yeah, hopefully Chris Wood's playing. I also hope that Kumar Roof's playing because you could tell we missed him on Saturday last week. And I also wouldn't play Pedraza or Barrow today. I'd possibly bring Pedraza on, but you've got to look at that towards the final stages of the game. But yeah, massive 6 points for this season. If we win, we'll go 3 points above them. If they win, they'll go 3 points above us. So it's a game to go either way, really. So yeah, I'll see you at the ground.
Yeah. Oh really? Oh God, that is panic. For a corner.
Oh no!
No!
Well done.
Come on, Leeds! Into them!
Get back to Cara. Job that.
guys, welcome back. A 1-0 victory at home against Sheffield Wednesday. You can't say that you don't want it. I thought Chris Wood were offside personally for the goal, but that from where I were, and it might be different from different angles of the game. So we've done the double over Sheff Wednesday this season. I think that's the first team we've done the double over this season, which I'd have rather done it over Huddersfield, to be honest, but it's another Yorkshire team and massive, massive 6 points. That moves us 3 points clear of Sheff Wednesday and possibly three goal difference, but I think it's two. But yeah, I think Norwich are then behind them, but Norwich are 7 points behind Sheffield or something like that. And they've got Ipswich tomorrow. And then we've got Birmingham next Friday night, which I'll also be vlogging. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed, then hit the like button below. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you on Saturday for the Birmingham vs Leeds vlog when it's uploaded. So yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.